The 11th Hour racing crew was looking for victory number 4 as they set off on the final 2,200 miles from The Hague to Genoa. But within minutes of the start, Guillaume Environnement collided with Charlie Enright's Imoca, forcing both boats to limp back to port, 11th Hour's chances of overall victory seemingly in tatters.
I was helming and I just see the boat appear in front of me, and yeah, it was too late. For sure the contact was not possible to exit, but it's our fault, so for sure.
The boat is in a state. We don't know what state that is. Exactly where we go from here is a little uncertain. What the future holds, I'm not sure, nor am I in a position to speculate. But this race, this process, everything, you know, the last 3 years of this campaign, the last decade of my life, it's not going to end like this. So we'll figure it out as it goes along.